to a lot of what I've been thinking about on my own personal journey is kind of how much we contort and conform and adjust ourselves all the time with the best of intentions, by the way. It's, you know, it's from the most beautiful place, and we want people to feel us, and we want people to know how much we care about them, and somewhere along the line, we kind of lose ourselves in that, and maybe can't find our way back to ourselves, you know, because we're so concerned with how everybody else feels, and we're so concerned with just making other people happy.